the Flames regain the lead with a bomb from Michael Stone.
Puck back to Stone. Shoots! Score!